Let's say you've set up a devpi server, as in my previous video, and now you want to change the password for one of the users. This has changed in the last couple of years, and so it can be confusing to search and find the documentation on this. The current best way, the way to do it now, is devpi password. If you have a different server dir, you have to mention that here. We'll set it for root.